Breaking news, Miracle House owner hopes it will serve as a base for rebuilding Lahaina. In a heart-wrenching turn of events, the picturesque town of Lahaina on Maui Island has been reduced to a landscape of ash and rubble following a devastating inferno. Amid this bleak aftermath, a beacon of hope has emerged in the form of a red-roofed house that stands seemingly untouched by the surrounding destruction. Referred to by many as the Miracle House, the residence located at 271 Front Street has become a symbol of resilience amidst the overwhelming devastation. Owner Trip Milliken shared his mix of emotions with NPR, expressing discomfort with the label while acknowledging the contrasting emotions that arise from the survival of his home while the community faces such immense loss. "Our hearts are broken from what's happened," Milliken shared, his voice laden with grief. "We love our neighborhood and love our friends, and just cannot believe that that world that we knew so well and loved, it's gone forever." The contrasting images of the red-roofed wooden house standing untouched while neighboring structures turned to ashes have captivated the online community. Friends of Milliken have hailed it as a beacon of hope, recognizing the significance of its survival during this tragedy. For Milliken, the historic house has taken on a renewed purpose. He envisions it as a cornerstone for recovery and restoration, a sentiment he expressed with determination, "As soon as we can, we want to open it to our neighborhood and open it to everybody who worked on it, as a base to help rebuild our part of Lahaina." As the community grapples with the extent of the devastation, the survival of the Miracle House stands as a poignant reminder of the power of unity and the hope that emerges even in the darkest of times. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel for more such updates.